favourite Star Jigs. Damn Reckless, Best Back to beat it. And they're all in here. Starter flicks the green light on. Favourite wears yellow. They're set. Away, Star Jigs away, okay. Plumber had speed, Damn Reckless no speed. Plumber's going to get over. Deep out was Christie's Bro, running very wide, Bacardi Blaze, making headway, Runaway Lad. Then Boomrah, there's no Star Jigs, but Plumber's in front, hard against the rail, and Plumber defeats Christie's Bro, Boomrah, and Damn Reckless. Then came Runaway Lad, Star Jigs, Lochinvar Rubble, and Bacardi Blaze. So Plumber, number six for Ashley Griffiths, was able to find the rail mid-race and surged away. Good price there, about the six on the UTAB. Plumber the winner in an open race. He's been able to score. Number six, defeating the five-star, I should say defeating a photo, the seven Christie's Bro and two Boomrah. So there should be some handsome trifectas here. 6-7-2. 6-7-2, Plumber takes it. 6-7-2. A length and three quarters by a neck, 16.62 the gallop. And Plumber back in the winner's list today. We've got a good start from box five. Star Jigs a bit slow. And Plumber was able to find the rail and just kept railing and got clear for a comfortable win. 6.72.1 after race five.